Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.
Yeah, tell me about Imran Khan has and his attitude when he played cricket against you guys. He was always there, wasn't he?
I think when you are that thoughtful, because I've always felt that with the talent that you guys possess at the time, that you should have won a little bit more.
Yeah.
I felt that you had too much quality. I'm not quite sure why you guys couldn't quite get it together on a regular basis.
Could be part of the culture, I suppose.
It could be,
as well.
It could be. But yeah. I think Imran was the sort of stabilizer.
Yeah.
He was an individual who I think a lot of folks in the team respected. And when you have that respect, because I know, and looking the way in which he led the team and the information that he gave, it was so important having that individual around at that time.
Yeah.
And you can recall maybe in Melbourne.
Yeah, I remember.
That particular World Cup,
yeah.
You know, having Imran at the helm as captain, I think he did wonders.
It's the belief he gave us as a team on a whole, not just in World Cup, I mean, generally in his career, helping all the youngsters, the belief he used to give us, that was so important.
Actually, I had an opportunity playing with him.
Yeah.
We played in the World Series cricket for the rest of the world against Australia.
That must have been awesome time.
And I shared a dressing room with Imran, so... We were together, even though we on opposing sides at times.
Yeah, yeah.
We did share a dressing room and did give it to the Aussies as well. Too, something I'm very highly proud of.